Okay, next problem is find the voltage at a output RL, that is nothing but output resistance value. So this is a circuit diagram where they are given. Find the voltage across the this RL resistance. Okay, now what is the output voltage? What is the output voltage here? So that is the main thing here actually. We have to find out the voltage drop across the RL resistance. So take let us consider this, some current is I is passing through the corresponding circuit diagram. By using the KVL, what how can you, it is a rising potential, therefore 12 minus I into resistance value is equal IR, therefore I into corresponding resistance value only one here, 10 ohm resistance minus resistance value 10, corresponding current is passing through the I here, plus 2 minus, so that's why it is decreasing, minus 2I is equal to 0. Therefore this gives rise to, what is the value here, 12 minus 10, so that gives rise to 12 minus 1i, 11i minus 2i, that gives rise to 0, that gives rise to 13i is equal to 12, I is equal to 12 by 13, so this value is approximately 0.92 amperes. Therefore, I is equal to 0.92 amperes. So, this is the current passing through the corresponding circuit. Now, we have to find out the voltage across RL, that is equal to 10 ohms, is V 10 ohms is equal to I into R, general formula. Therefore, I is equal to 0.9, RL value is equal to 10, that gives rise to 9.2 volts voltage across the 10 ohm resistance. So this is the answer for corresponding circuit based on the normal KVL method only. Okay, thank you for watching GMK tutorials.